Yeah, I did that setting so long ago. I say this was a dummy move too. 'Cause I literally think we're gonna get lost down here.
We probably gonna die down here.
I
A pro
bet
art
y'all
player,
are.
y'all
I'm not
can't.
gonna die.
I'm a pro art player, y'all can't. Y'all gonna lose on me.
I think I've only died a
Who?
couple times in this area.
Yeah, I don't think you'll be able to find this. Hold on, I'm gonna land up here for Sam. I'm
I
not
just
going anywhere
lost
near those
them.
spinos. Oh, don't land near those spinos. The cliff.
So, my pterod landed
Right.
in water. Nope, I'm fixing to die. I don't know what the fuck attacked me. Spino? Baronets or whatever.
Just run, run, just run, just run, just run, just run. Dope.
I'm attacking this motherfucker.
No, just run, Dark, run.
I'm trying to run.
Dark, stop trying to attack you, just run. Walter, meet us by the coast. Oh, there's a crab, there's a crab, there's a crab. Oh, there's crabs. I am gonna just chill up here with Walter.
I'm dead. I am so dead. I am
This is a
so
pretty good
dead.
show, huh?
I'm so dead. I died.
We lost a member.
So, did.
We still got another one. Back to the
Where?
cliff. Hey, we'll continue on without you, man. We'll avenge you.
We were near Grizz. Wait, whose base is that?
Hey, Walter,
Hey,
your Pteranodon's running. Walter.
whose base was that?
Your
47,
Pteranodon's
60.
running.
Oh, we were near your base, but
Go
underground.
block it, Zay, block it, block it. Don't let him move.
We were literally near your base, but
What
underground.
happened to Walter? No, where are you? Oh, it shows him like not on it. Yeah.
Oh, how's it going, Vertex?
Bruh,
I died.
bruh, bruh. Yeah, I want him a car canoe. Shut the fuck
He
up.
went
I'm
down there
high
to
or
die.
something. Bro, what do we do? Hey, don't do it over public chat. Okay, well, don't ask her through messages. Because then other people are gonna want the same thing, and they're gonna know where we're at. Wait, are you gonna wait? Are you gonna come back, Walter?
I know where another entrance is too. I know where another entrance is, too.
Bruh.
You mean all the death? I got double teamed.
How the fuck we get in there? She said she's going to bed and she already got offline.
Oh, yeah, fuck.
How bad is radiation? How much health do we have? Okay, we have 720 seconds. You think we can do it? Alright, let's go. This is gonna go stupid, but let's do it. Hold up, let me just see mine. I got 1,000.
Y'all have enough to come back.
Why is it so bright? Yeah, we can.
Yeah, you do.
I think we do, man. Yeah, we do. We need blue gems, concealed gas balls. How do we make a gas collector? No.
Yeah. I figured y'all would.
Where can we get red gems at?
Radiation area.
You fucking serious?
Yep. That's the point. I don't get it either, but that's how it is.
Look.
You don't believe me, look it up.
We just can ask Hidden. Tomorrow.
But you don't believe me, look it up.
Wait, Zay, how the fuck did you get in there? Zay, how did you get in the radiation zone near the eggs?
Then, okay, do you remember where you came in from? No, but do you remember where you came in, where you saw the eggs and the rock drakes?
No, it hadn't best be glad I'm not a bad guy. Cause I was real tempted to get those.
Why?
She's carrying 18 tech foundations. Heard me?
Yeah, she has tech.
Foundation.
All you need is a gas mask, you said?
Well, I'm feeling if you take them, she's gonna know.
Yeah, let's not take it. Are you sure, Zay? Learn what? No, we can.
We can, you just have to be in operation to get it.
Yeah, go look it up. No, just look up hazard in your engrams. It lets me. Oh, wait, I already learned them. I don't know, but it let me learn them.
That's because we have the, what do you call it? Because I already
know Zay,
too.
Zay has the DLC too.
Oh, he does? Oh. A or D. Oh, he already did. The reason he didn't say it, he misspelled it.
I have no idea. Yeah.
Blue gems, I think you'll find in, ice cave, right?
I have no idea.
And you need the fabricator just to even make the hazard suit. Huh. I know on the other server I was playing on, needed red gems for the hazard.
Yeah.
This one requires blue gems.
Mm-hmm. Ugly shit. Wait, where are you at? Where would you go?
All you gotta do is raid their nest. But yeah, I'm not going through that hole again. I only got a couple videos. I don't really care for them. You know what I would tell them? I'd tell them fuck off. Fortnite is gay though.
Yeah.
What spot? This spot?
So we gonna look for blue crystal right now? Or blue gems? I have a pickaxe.
Where is that? Well, he's up.
Yeah, you can tell he's like 10. You can tell he's like 10.
Anyways, y'all want to know where another... He's not really worth thinking about. That comment isn't either.
How do I do that?
He's probably a very, very large fat guy just sitting behind a chair talking mess, acting like he's a little kid. Yeah. Hey, y'all want to go to the...
I only got one. I have an axe and a pickaxe.
Hey, y'all want to go to the other aberration zone?
Here, I'll give you the axe.
The cords for the... Hey, the other cords for the other cave is 3857. That might also be y'all's
way
out. I
mean, we still got UDs if we need to use them. Alright. Also, the green ones are green gems. I see you.
Okay, as far as
yeah,
the red and blue gems go, you get them both from purple crystals in the irradiated area. Or you can find them on high cliffs in the green zone.
Go. Nice.
I think the only thing
I'm gonna just
really,
follow you, bro.
Y'all really gotta worry about.
I'm gonna just follow you.
I think the only thing y'all gotta worry about is finding a way back down.
Where'd you go? Know,
finding a way back out.
Metal? Oh, okay. A lot. We could only like make one suit and one of us could go solo. No, we're gonna need 25. That's 30, 50, and I do have food. 75. Yeah, we're gonna need 83 each for each hazard suit. Yeah. No, for each full suit. Give it mushroom. Or like the. Does it? No, the Observic, like the ones you get from the. Yeah. I kind of want to team myself a bulldog too. You think? Oh, this shit over there. Run! This shit over there. We can just farm this. Land on top of this rock. We can go and get some water.
Well, if you were able to go to my body, you would have found a, you would find a canteen with water fully in it.
I got a canteen, you just don't have water.
Well, that's your problem, ain't it?
Alright. Let's go. All right, here, let me try. 83. For just a mask. Hold up. Give me a minute. We can, 32? We can make 4. No, never mind. We can make 1. 25. Let me try to find one. But I gotta get Stam. Is there anything near it?
There's a yellow drop near us.
Go get it. I can. Let's go. Alright, so you want me to farm this one? I'm gonna farm this roll rat. Right? Oh, there's something killing it. Hey, where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Careful. It's coming, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Do your spin attack. The roll rat's angry too.
I got one question. The generator's on, right? So why do both the fridge say they're unpowered?
Oh, turn the generator on next to it. Make sure
generator
that one
is on.
Okay, I have no idea. That roll rack's getting messed up by ravagers. I'm trying, but run, run, Zay, run, Zay, Zay. Think so. I don't think so. No, it is. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go for your wall rat. Oh, you gotta give it mushrooms. I think you can tame it with berries, actually. Yeah, you can do that. Ice going down. No, wait, wait. I got six. Yeah. Six blue gem. How many red gems do you get? 23. Hold up. Let's go! We can make a gas collector! Alright, we're gonna have to leave one overnight. We're gonna leave a gas collector overnight.
Right.
Fuck it.
I probably can. No. 311,000 people is
think so. I'm just go far away. Yeah, you want to just switch? Like, back and forth? Oh, I see it, I see it. Right here, right here. Yeah. Alright. Hey, let's, yeah, no, no, let's look for the blue along the walls. I want to get that purple. How much does one blue node give you? It really is. Alright, I'll go back to mine.
Oh shit, we got water source right at the castle. Right by the front door, we got a water source.
Really?
Yeah. Right nice. By the mist, by mist, the dragon.
Oh.
There's a water source.
She got off. You don't have a base. That's why she was staying with us. Oh, I got green. Yeah. I got, all right, I got six. Nice. We have enough for one suit right now. Actually, no, barely, not. We need two more for one suit. Yeah. Two more blue gems. Be good. Yeah. That's pretty nice. This is a nice color. I didn't get the red gem. I didn't get the red gem, bro, my bad. No, go get it if you can. Right by the corner. This one's still aggroed after you. Yeah. Yeah. It's getting closer. No, it's gone. It's going away. Nope. Getting closer. Okay, the other one's ready? Probably.
I don't think we're gonna make it. But, you know, y'all do you?
Where? Oh, up here? Yeah. Oh, snap. Bro, what percent is the Giga at? Is it unaggroed? Is it still aggroed on you? I can't see it. No. I got it's not that. I got 24 blue and 14 red. Well, I'm running out of space though. What should I drop? Do we need green gems? Nice, bro.
Guess what?
Alright, I'm dropping all my green.
Y'all wanna know something funny?
Okay, what's your total? What's your total? Alright, how many suits do we wanna make?
Hey.
Okay, 83 y'all times really 5. We have to get 415 really gems. 415 blue.
Hey. You know something that you're not gonna like? You don't need red gems.
Well, for the gas collector.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
This one's aggro, this one's aggroed. Still. Nice. Watch out, watch out. You know, I'm gonna make sure it's 83 each. Just to be sure. Yeah. Yeah, it's 83. No, he's still good. Yeah, I'll come with you. Alright, meet at the edge by a mine. PT dead. Behind you. We gotta be careful though. Alright, be careful, man. You want it? Should we get the Yuri? Alright, I'm gonna go real quick. I'm just chilling here getting water, man. I got full tanks. Thirteen. That's true. Careful for the Spino. Nah, I'm saying just don't get too close. Bro, what is this dude's weight at? I only got red and blue on me. Alright, we got 134 blue. Right, I'm gonna head for my roll rat.
I was downstairs trying to patch up some holes.
Where'd the roll rat go? No. But yeah, we still haven't found it. Yeah, it's gone, bro. To go up.
Damn. I swear we got the best view.
They want aggro if you're too close, right? They want aggro if you're too close. Yeah. 148, we're at 178. 40. No, it's just green. Aw, oh, I didn't do that. It looks pretty nice. Alright, what's your total? Bruh. Oh, who? Oh, fuck, dude.
I thought I just got done checking a wyvern. Wait, where was Vanilla Ice at? Yeah. I just got done checking a juvenile ice wyvern and it has food in it. This one's not named anything. And then there's one called Juvenile Ice Wyvern with no name.
That's what's his name, Vertex is.
Wow, that's the only Ice Wyvern I see at the moment, too.
Can't wait to have a rock derby.
So, how is that like,
bro? I keep getting green, bro. Give me blue.
Surprised y'all haven't.
I'm farming right now. You can use fungal wood.
Fungal wood is still wood.
Okay, across the metal bridge. Or no, that's not a good way to explain. Actually, yeah, across the metal bridge, you see those, like, glowing crystals? Where's the roll rat go, bro? Why they keep despawning? Oh, it's right here. Alright, you placed a bed down though? I got
56 red.
Yeah. No, in total. Oh, I got poison hook. Gas things. Tamed a bulldog. I tamed a bulldog with mushrooms. All right. I got a bulldog, bro. Let's go. Oh, this roll rat is gonna be a bum and try to follow me. Probably gonna fall off the edge because it's aggro on me. I'm right here, man. Find you. On the bridge. I hear it. You give him these. I only got two. You gotta hurry up. And wait, I should have. Wait, here. Here you go. Here's agaravic mushrooms, or whatever the fuck it's called. Yeah. Agaravic mushrooms. If not, just come over to, yeah, if not, just come over to this side and find the little mushroom bunches and pick some. Only the aquatic then. The aquatic? She didn't bring anything up. She didn't bring anything up. And that's stupid. Don't die, don't die, don't die. I got this, I got this, I got this. It's good. Yo, you're a roll rat. Oh, I got it. Yeah, I got you. Ask them. Just gotta come over here. Where? That fool coming for me? Alright, here. I going back to mine. Yo, PT good though. Oh, I don't know about the health. Bino is still alive. Bring blue, let's go. I how much did I get? 30, I got 48. How much you got? Blue gem. Yeah. We had a total of 255. $4.15. Bro, oh my god. Yeah. Yes. Hey, let's switch roll rats. So that this one stops aggroing you. Follow me. You go straight that way. You'll see it. Alright. It's up there, trust me.
Walk off the edge. He's gonna walk.
He's off the edge. It's still coming after you. Yeah, it's near there. Let me check. I think so. Oh, I found another one. Heal up with food. I'll come show you right now. I'm being attacked by a war rat. My PT killed it. No, I'll show you where it's at. No. But yours fell off the edge. I'm at 104. What you at?
Yeah.
We're at 285. Alright, you regain stam.
No. Oh, I fell.
I'll find another roll rat.
At the bottom.
Between the two little. Between the two. It's in the little canyon below. That's where I'm finding all these roll rats at. Like, the below, the little area beneath both. Head behind you. Head that way. Yeah. Useless ass bringing me fucking green. Did you find one? Those dangerous?
Yeah, especially since they run in packs.
What they do?
They fuck you up.
What the hell?
What?
Oh, what's that say? Bro, well, we can look for roll rats anywhere, huh? I'm gonna go back up there, see if I can find mine. Did he still dig? Does he still dig?
Okay, I got most of the big areas closed off inside the castle.
Nice.
Oh shit. Okay, I thought I did. I didn't get them all.
Alter your mic. From Let me check. Hold up. 34.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, if anything happens to Turkey, I'm gonna kill everything on this map. My bulldog.
So if I killed it, what?
I'm gonna kill everyone.
Okay. And that makes me care why? Because a lot of times when people tell me that, I take it as a challenge.
I'm not challenging you to kill my bull.
Yeah, I'm not going to kill my own admin's stuff.
Bro, why there be no bulldogs out here? Or roll rats?
Okay, I should have more than enough to finish doing downstairs. I'm not talking about that. You're talking about tribe. I'm talking about server. Yeah.
Wait, what's your total again? 177. We can make 3 suits right now. Do we really need everyone to come down here though?
Hell no. You got luck on that part.
Not me, you, and Vertex.
I already died down there once, I ain't doing it again.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, we have to head back. We have to head
although
back
there
up
is,
and get a gun.
Yeah, I know there's another entrance down there, right?
I just head back, Zay.
Yeah, run. Alright, run.
My cords are 4760. Here, go to the head to the water lake, the big lake by the Rock Drake entrance. Alright, hurry up. Just, okay, once you get to the water lake, just head right. God damn, he shot it. Not yet. Wait, I'm regaining stamina, are ya? Vertex? Oh, wait, Walter, are you coming? Bro, oh my god, I thought you said you didn't want to come, so we didn't bring enough. No, Walter.
Nah, Dark's the one that said he didn't want to come. Because Dark didn't want to die again.
Hold on, now we still gotta... Hold on, we gotta make the gas collector to get gas balls. Not yet, I'm right by the entrance that we came in.
I just know I blocked off a lot of windows. Actually, I blocked off a lot of holes in this castle.
I'm up. Oh, bro, you gotta get out, man.
In case y'all start wondering about the stuff I covered the walls with, just know I gathered the material myself. But yes, a lot of it are stone dinosaur gates. I mean, some of it's large walls.
Jose, no. Gotta get out of there, man. You need me to come get you? Here, I'm coming.
Yeah, so cryo his Patera, pick up his stuff, and then pick him up and fly him out. That's what I would do.
Are you sure, fool? Hold up, I'm coming. Hold up, you gotta give me a minute. Yeah. Where were the cords for the... For the opening.
It's just over there near the water. Who asked?
Me. Turtle.
Turtle.
Where the opening was.
Yeah.
You have a turtle?
Yeah, bro, my thing just has no fucking stamina.
Oh, wait. Wait, there's two pterodons on top of the roof.
Just run. Okay, Dark, do you remember where it was?
Kinda.
Okay, can you take me there?
If you bring me a pterodon.
I Walter brought you in.
Alright, go.
Let me get my bearings real quick. I'm looking at my bearings real quick.
Oh, fuck, we're overweight. There's only...
Oh, I think it's over this way.
I'm gonna have to drop you. Hold up.
I'm flying slowly because I'm looking around.
Okay, once you get the blue... Okay, land at the blue and red thing to the point where you're looking out. You know how we landed and you could see the light outside of it? Okay, are you in front of that?
Oh, I found it.
Bro, all right there. Are you in front of it? Bro, where are you?
3393.
All right, follow. All right, can you say that again?
3393. I'm still flying above it. I'm trying to get them to come to me. Because they're the ones that's going to fly and get you, because I don't trust myself doing it. And those aren't the exact cords, but it's as close as I can get it. I don't have a GPS on me. Was I right?
Yeah.
Cool.
Zay, head to the bridge. Yeah.
No, I probably shouldn't fly above it.
RG, we haven't even crafted the gas collector yet. We're not gonna go for a little bit. For what? Yeah, the blue gems.
Just the blue gems.
That's what we're getting blue gems for. That's why I said 83 per hazard suit.
But we need gas balls before we can make it.
Yeah, that's why we gotta make gas balls. Oh, nice. Try to get 415 for all of us. Okay. You got from that one hit? Okay, hold on. Tell me your total when you're done. No, I... Hold up. Alright, let's go. Nah, I'm on the 63 right now. I don't have your train on. Alright, head to Skinny Bridge, Zay. I'll drop you some food once you get up here.
$29.7, $85.4, $29.85.
Or 30, 85. That's my cords right now. Well, okay, what does the area look like around you? Dude, oh my god, dude.
He lost.
Okay, what are your cords? Tell me your cords with your map, Zay. If you don't tell me your fucking cords in the next 10 seconds, I swear to fucking god. You see me?
Mm-hmm.
So, are you on a cliff? Are you in the bottom? Yeah. I see you. Mind you. Okay, let's land for stem. Alright. You are our main priority. We have to get you out of here.
Would laugh if Turtle killed you and took our...
Shut the hell up. Shut up, Darius. Alright, let's go.
I know. Half the shit I say is all fucked up, ain't it?
You didn't see the thing up there? Yeah. The skinny bridge is right there. So now you just gotta head out. Yeah. Oh my god. Nice, gotta get back to base. We won't make these gas collectors. We won't get these hazard suits. No, you're not. I see you. Shut the hell up, Zane. I'm never coming down here with you ever again, I swear to god. Shut the fuck up.
Just loot him.
That's what I'm gonna do. If he's blue screen, I'm gonna loot him and leave him. Shut the hell up, dude. If you're not retarded, you can.
He has Corona right now. Watch, wait, he gone, he ain't gonna make it back to base. Are you? Watch, you're all the way in the middle of the base and then you get reprimanded back to cave.
Wait, what? Vanilla
what
Ice
wyvern?
Is still alive.
I have no clue. I told y'all this is the only wyvern I've seen up here.
I put them blue gems in the fabricator.
Like,
wait.
Y'all.
In the fabricator. We have one fabricator. I swear to god, Zay, I'm gonna knock you out.
Just take a couple tranks to him.
What do you think I got my long neck rifle out for?
I'm not looking, I'm over here rolling cigarettes.
I put your red gems in the smithy. How fast do gas balls collect? Oh, we need more metal. Hey, Walters, you from the mic? Yeah, that's Walters. Like a tornado coming through your house. I'm making more. I am level 102.
Okay.
Alright, we should be able to make some more. You throw this crystal in there. Alright.
But y'all see what I did to the base below?
We don't need that many.
You seen it? What do you think?
Dude, I need one with spam. I'm tired of fucking landing every 2 minutes. No, she took myth. Boink, Pteranodon. What? Who just died?
Someone's boink just got killed by a fire wyvern. Well, that tells us why our dinos are dying. I said ours as in general, the tribe. I was just trying to be funny.
I'm headed back. My spam's still shit. I say, I really give a shit, man. And it's gonna start. Yeah. Coming. Oh, there's the race clip. When you come in, I'm right here on the I think I already found a gas thing. I found a gas thing already. By the entrance. Yeah. Okay, you know where the little green thing is? Come here. Come to the green thing. Oh, I already placed it. Let's go. Here, I know a location for another one. I'll show you on the way out. There's one right here. Are you following me? No, bro, no! Oh my god, this bird is so retarded. This dude just ran out of stamina and said, you know what, I'm gonna go the opposite direction and land by a spino. I'm not dead. Yeah. Oh my god, I barely made it up. I have it. The other...
No, you say you died, but it didn't tell me you died.
I said I'm about to die.
Oh. And here I was hoping you died and then rubber banded and goes back alive again. That would have been amazing.
Alright, in the middle. Come to the middle between them. Alright, follow me. The other gas vein is down here. Now, I don't know any other locations. Alright, you want me to go with you? Can you just pick me up? You don't have to stop or stand. Alright, true. Look, I'm not running out of food. Hold up, let me eat some berries real quick.
That is so funny. That is like so fucking funny. I don't have to pick up the Rex egg. Your egg is fertilizing. I mean, not fertilizing, but incubating right beside the Rex. I mated these two Rexes that were beside each other.
Where? Well, that's where it's been like 10 seconds, eh?
Anyways, 36 minutes and this egg will be done incubating.
Where are you, Zay? So head back?
No, that's the red thing.
What red thing?
The red and blue thing.
Alright, so let me head back to the red and blue thing.
So should I should I continue mating these Rexes?
No, you're trying to come with us in the damn tank and what do y'all do?
But what if I die again?
Wait, shut up. Hold up, my bird has to stop fucking stam again. Okay.
You know, I actually prefer, when I was playing Fortnite, I actually preferred playing default skin and winning games, making that everyone else look stupid.
I don't do the same thing. No. Bro, can I just head back, bro? Please. I don't want to fucking stop every 2 minutes for spam. Look at the health on this bird. Alright.
So yeah, if I'm gonna fly down there, I need a bird that has high stam, cause I'm not stopping every time.
Alright. Just don't hit me against any rocks.
Well, we're gonna have some more Rexos over here. Well, we're about to have 8. If we already have 6, we're about to have 8.
Oh, shit.
Cause these...
No. Let's go for the gas.
They're already incubating under their mothers. Oh, one under the mother and one under the father. You know what dinos we really need to mate though? The pterodons.
You can't mate rock drakes.
Oh yeah, rock drakes don't got no gender. No, I'm just gonna pick up the eggs and put them into a refrigerator.
Okay. Or if you get us lost, say I'm gonna fucking hit you. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do our chords. Gas. 34.8. 80. It's just 80. Oh yeah, you don't have to put 0. Alright, so we're heading back to blue and red right now.
Are you gonna get that one to mate? That one's a female. We need a male one now.
I have no idea.
Are you gonna tame one? I wonder if you can tame one, cryopod it, bring it up, and if you put it on Wonder, if it would do it.
It'd have to be in the ground, though. Alright. Check if there's any in. Alright, grab it. Just, yeah, head back to the entrance.
Yeah?
Yeah. So you know everything, right? Or you know your way. Alright, wait. Stop at green, stop at green. I'm gonna show you where I put the other one. That's what I'm saying, hold up. Alright, I'm waiting at green. Oh, follow me this way. I just keep going this way. Yeah. Over here by the entrance. I already got it. Alright, let's head out. Maybe.
It's barely one.
Yeah, it's only one. I'll probably most likely be on.
Same. It's only one.
When we get back, I'm gonna go do some more.
Why'd you take the fiber all out of there? Hold on. Oh, y'all want to see that now? Follow me.
All right, we need 625 okay. Concealed gas balls.
You follow me? Okay.
So, alright, I'll be right back.
We gotta go downstairs first. Okay, now we're gonna go down here. Then down here. You know, I actually have no clue. You see where I'm at? Come here. Up here. See what I mean? You see what I mean now? Yep. What do you think? You think we got enough? Because this is unlimited. What's that doing? I closed it all off too. We need clothes off top. You really can't. Oh, well, actually you can. You're gonna need... Oh, no. You're gonna have to put down, like... No. Oh, shit, there's one hole I didn't cover. Oh, wait, no, I did cover it. It's just... There's a big-ass door. Someone opened the damn door. I don't know who the fuck did that. That had to stay closed. Give me a minute. I'm coming down there. You see me? I'll fix my face. Look on all four corners. There's three per corner. Well, look inside the vaults. There's more in there. You don't want this to be your room? It's when the turret towers just isolate, the generator's kind of isolated. What? Where's what spot? Are you talking about over there? We never put any down. Oh.
Why the hell are these fridges unpowered?
I tried to tell y'all about the fridge. I like how kids call other kids kids. There's two ice wyvern eggs inside the fridge.
Fertilized?
Yeah, fertilized ones.
There we go. Why y'all
is fucking complaining. Jesus Christ, he's back.
Just accept that he's back.
What? No, you did it. You know what? That's your Yudi, so I really don't care. I am sorry, Zay, but I really don't care. I am not going back there until we have that. Okay. Wait, yours is the 75, right, Walter? Whose is that?
Right. We need a male pterodon to mate with day one. Just so we can have... Just so we can have more. Oh my god.
Where is he?
Oh, that's purple.
I can't move the wyvern. That's, what's his name? That's not my wyvern. Do you have gunpowder in the first, Are you going to the door or the wall? Yeah, if you're going through wall, you need more than one.
By the way, I'm mating Bessie in day one. Because we need more pteranodons. Oh, and I should... tell y'all, if you leave the eggs without touching them, there's a 50% chance of the eggs incubating immediately. Oh, and we got several fertilized Rex eggs in the fridge.
How much? Wait, hold on. I'm gonna see if we can make a chem bench. No one touch the fabricator right now.
No one touch these two pterodons right now.
Alright, yeah. Hold up.
Inside the first or second fridge. Did you pick it up? Good, because it was losing health. Because apparently up here it's too hot. The downstairs over here, yeah.
the Fire Wyvern is what's his name? Okay, the Fire Wyvern is Walters, by the way. Does anyone have crystal on them? Crystal.
Actually, that Pteranodon egg is whoever wants it. I was just wanting more Pteranodon.
Check here, I'll help you check the floors.
Are you sure it's not cryo?
Are you telling me we could have two wyverns mate? Why?
They're just like rock drakes, like in Deinonychus. I don't know if you can meet Deinonychus, but like, they're like the ones.
Because the fire wyvern is a female.
Wait, this one's a.
This fire wyvern's a female.
What's a high level? 33, 39, 39, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, 6, Alright, get the highest level one. He already hatched it and he cryoplied the baby.
It's inside the fridge.
Thanks, Dark.
I made sure this ice wyvern had more food in it.
Thanks, man. Alright, we can make a chem bench, finally.
I would just leave the door, all the doors open until we leave or go to sleep.
Alright. Oh, we have
they
turrets.
They try to sneak in, but they'll die.
No, we have turrets set up. It should be good.
We also got dinos in, well, most of the floors.
Bro, tell me why this T-Rex still look kind of scary, even though it's barely a baby. The adolescents we have up here.
There would be a lot of dead dinos. That would actually honestly make the game more interesting.
All your dinos just turn on you.
Okay, the UD's got some big ass eggs, that's all I can say. I don't laugh if your egg falls through the floor.
You right, Zay. They bow, but.
I said, I'm gonna laugh if your egg falls through the floor. No.
I. $625. Can someone show me where the water source is?
Yeah. It's right. It's literally right beside Mist. The dragon Mist. The ice wyvern. It's literally right beside it. Actually, it's on both sides of the base, truthfully. Nope, never mind, not allowed. It's on the wyvern side. It's on both sides, yeah, but I mean, on the other side of the base. It's not on that side. Once you get down to the ice wyvern, look for me and you'll see it. Yeah, I only noticed it by accident when I was placing down the dinosaur gates. See where I'm at?
What the hell?
Yeah. Cool, huh?
Yeah.
Meaning all we need to do is build some pipes from here to up there. And we'll be set. Not really. We can just build it from right here. Build it up to make sure that it builds up to the second upstairs area.
Hey, can someone bring the gasoline to the top?
There's gas up there.
Oh, there isn't.
Yeah, There's gas in one of the vaults.
I'm at the very top.
Oh.
Here, I got it. Who just took my pterodon? It's 60 something. I don't know, but can I have my pteranodon back? I was using it. I was trying to level it up and he took off with it. Survive the what?
No, don't.
You know, I wouldn't really try jumping off the castle, but...
Yeah, don't try it. Don't try it. Here, I'll give you my pteranodon right now. Just give me a minute. I'm just gonna put gas up here. Yeah, we did. Go to the middle, and then go down to the little forest.
Yeah, it's to the left of the blue. It was right there in the middle. Talking about those weird-looking gates down there? Those weird circles? The red and blue circles?
Right.
To the left of that is a guess.
Female. Who mate in these things?
There's eggs between the highest level ones we got, which is a 149 and a 111. And the 149 is the female.
149 what?
Pterodon.
Oh shit.
Yeah. This was between day one and Bessie.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, it hatched. It's level 78. I'm gonna go ahead and imprint on it. Just so it won't wander.
Well, I mean, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, it really don't matter.
How many have you hit so far?
I need someone to come down and bring me some meat.
Yeah, I'll bring you some. That's not hella gay.
Cause this pteranodon needs meat.
Alright, I'm coming.
It already ate the meat I gave it. And it's losing health. No, it's... Okay. It can hold 3,000 feet.
I put some food in it.
It can hold a lot of food though.
It's following you. Dark, it's following you.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Where'd it go?
Right here.
I disabled following. I already disabled wandering, so. Yeah.
We need. What was it again? Yeah, 625. I caught red. What about you, Dark?
What are we talking about?
What do you want your color to be?
Nah, just for the fuck of it, just give me green.
Alright. Yes. What happened to all the foundations, extra foundations we had?
I honestly don't know. But where's that baby Pteranodon? No, I disabled following. I disabled wandering also. We lost the Pteranodon. That little bastard.
Bring them up to the top. Nah, we should keep him upstairs so we can keep an eye on him. That'd be lit right there.
I'm carrying meat for it. Said I'm carrying meat for it. It can carry a lot more than that. I do. Oh, I see it. Oh, and that's a male too. Good movement speed. Have y'all seen the movement speed on it?
On what?
On the baby pteranodon.
No.
187.
Is that good?
Yeah, seeing as all flappers usually have 100.
Wait, hold up, before you take off a flapper.
Good weight.
I swear to God, bro.
Hell, that's good health for how small it is. Oh, it grew a little bit.
Dude, I'm gonna shoot this fucking turn on.
It's no longer itty bitty. We can actually see it now.
My pteranodon. It kept moving.
I'm just keeping
an
eye on it.
Why are we incubating so much shit? Yeah. Incubate room. Incubating room.
Hey, turtle.
Wagon.
You know the regular stats for a baby pteranodon, right?
Yeah.
Come look at this one.
The baby pteranodon? This one, right?
Yeah, the one I'm in front of.
Oh, the stats are pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, dude, we need to save up for an industrial fort so we can get an unlimited charcoal.
Right.
What the fuck?
Are you talking about the doors, the dinosaur gates I put up there? On the wall? Oh, I can see that happening. Seeing as this whole building's basically like the ground outside. Yeah, you do. Oh, we build troughs on the ground, and we don't need foundation to build troughs.
Me and you, guaranteed. Does anyone know what happened to the second Giga? Alright, we need to grow that. I don't know why he has a cryo pod. Okay, we can go get obsidian. I know a spot.
Yes. It's a good substitute. That's why I used to keep it. And you get that from, you know, those dead dolphins lying around near the ocean sometimes.
Yeah, let's go.
You get a lot of organic fauna from there.
To the beach. And kill the dolphins washed up. Yeah, we'll get you hazmats right now. I'm gonna take Bessie, okay? To go get his phone. What the fuck? For what? Alright. Damn it, alright, I'm gonna fucking... What can I take? No, fuck, I'm taking this one. I am not gonna fly right across the map with that shit.
Turtle, Shredder wants care from you.
Who?
Shredder.
Alright.
The docent T-Rex.
Alright, when I come back, I'll give it to him. Her.
Yep. Zay, your unicorn needs to be leveled up.
That's what
he's doing. Oh my god. He was little just a minute ago.
No, that's not the one I hatched. That's, what's his name's?
Rick Hatches. Oh, well, I didn't see that bastard until now.
Are there no, there's no dead dolphin.
Would him get mad if we took stuff from it?
No, that's... That's not a mutation.
Hey,
nah, because remember, my UD's blue. I told you, Hidden didn't paint my UD.
Jose. Would Hidden get mad if you took stuff from her? Oh, well, never mind then. She has Palmer. 22.
Just take it. She's not gonna care about Palmer. I thought you were gonna, I thought you were talking about the Tech Foundation, that's why.
No, she got Palmer, Crystal, Metal, and a lot of Feeding Crows. I leave that stuff in there. I just took the polymer. I put the polymer inside the fabricator. And you said me and your Yudi? Alright. I didn't. Then get him the fashion way. I was gonna say, I'd say get him the old fashioned way. I know. Too bad you didn't take a stego with you. Stegos get wood, berries, that. Honestly, I don't know. If I were you, you should tame one. Oh, by the way, to get some more charcoal, if you were to go to my base at 4441, I got like about 500 or 600 charcoal over there, which is waiting to get picked up. I just noticed that is so weird how that is, man. The fireplaces. How they're exactly in line. I got hot just standing near them. Yeah. I just noticed how they were. I didn't know it was exactly like that. Well, now I see. So I wonder what would happen if we put a whole bunch on the wall and in one room. And we could hatch a wyvern egg that way. I wonder. What do y'all think? You think that would hatch a wyvern egg if we did that?
What?
Oh, they do? Oh, okay. We drag people's bodies in there. Let them die slowly. Yeah.
No. And there's also the chemistry bench.
But then I died by those two dinosaurs.
Can someone put more crystal in the fab?
Oh, hey, we got Stego with a saddle on the second floor.
Alright, no one touch anything. No one use the crystal and the stuff in the fabricator. Does anyone have crystal?
Mm-hmm.
Nope. Actually, check the vaults.
I don't know, but I got a lot of berries. I'm on the first floor with the Stego.
You already have your suit? I just gotta get more crystal.
That's like the easiest one to make that. They're all the same way. You just need mayo berries for it. I gave the baby capros more meat.
Yeah, me and Vertex came the hard way.
Hold on.
Grab some from the feeding trough.
Stop. No. It's following you. I just did.
I'm bringing back crystal right now. Yeah.
They both got meat on them.
Now hold up. This crystal I'm bringing, I'm going to use for... to make the hazard suit, so you can use the remaining ones. I'm going to get some more, actually. I'm an aberration. Male text they go.
Okay, I made sure your baby Yudi had a stack and some more meat on it. I'd make sure the baby Pteranodon has food on it. I mean, I know it does, just... yeah, it got plenty of food on it. Yeah, I called him Zippo. What if I go over it? Yep, called him Zippo. I have to get more food. Someone's gonna have to do a meat run eventually, though. can't move nowhere.
What? Yeah. Can you get him? I can't. I'm not. Anyone not doing anything? Can you go claim those?
Want to figure out where they're at.
Alright, hey, listen, everyone, stop hatching stuff, man. There's gonna be way too much shit running around. Once we grow up everything we have, then we can hatch more. Only thing we'll hatch right now is Gigas, or if we get Rock Drake eggs. Alright. Bro, just go back to base, bro. I have a Pulp and Crystal on me. I put like 200 in there. I don't know if you guys used it or not. I already did. I'm bringing up like 400. I transferred everything from the fucking fabricator in my inventory. No. Yeah. Hold on, man. Give me a minute.
Yeah, I'm leading upwards. So I can get it closer to food so I can keep on feeding it. Don't get stuck. Follow me, baby. Half of me wishes I could just pick him up like a dodo bird.
Hold on. I got two boots, two leggings.
Wait, what? Why did one of the Rexes die? Oh, thankfully this one still has meat.
Your bulldog? What'd you name it?
Zippo.
Oh. Yeah, except dark. It's in the fabricator.
Not right now.
Hold up. Let me get everything ready. Everyone get... Make sure you have water. We're not gonna be able to have access to water down there. Make sure you have food and everything. Yeah, grab another if you need to. Just make sure you have water. I'll go use the restroom and then we can go.
What died just now?
Thank you. The what? I got a spyglass. Let me get my hazzy. Don't put your hazzy on yet, just in case. And leave your bulb dog here so it doesn't die. It, you know how bright it is in there? That's true. Alright, let's do this. And get parachutes just in case you don't have your PT. I'm dropping a cryo next to you. That's for you to cryo an animal. First, take care of the rocket. Alright, here, take your hazzy off. Don't put it on just yet. Alright, once we get in there, or actually I'll talk about it once we get there. Dark. PTs. Remember that all the birds don't have as much stamina as you. Hey, bird tech, here. Alright, wait. Can you take me to the top? What the hell? Where'd the PT go? Bessie's right there. Yeah, I don't know what happened to the other PT. Is one where?
I bet. Huh. What's that?
Just make sure they have food.
Well, just know it's very hard to keep for me to keep up with all the babies.
Day one. Can't. Wait, what happened to your what's it called? Dark, what happened to your PT? Dark's died, huh?
I don't have that PT.
How are we gonna get there? Alright, here, let me carry you, Vertex.
Which is why I was breeding the pterodons.
Yeah, we're not gonna have to. I'm just gonna have to carry him. Actually, why? Someone's gonna be on the UD. Alright, here. Where are you? Vertex. Come here. Here, I'm gonna pick you up. Here, I'll give him my UD. Actually, no, you give him yours because you're gonna be stealing the eggs, eh? You're pretty good at that. Alright, fine. Alright, come on, where are you, Vertex? Come on. We're not taking a gig to the radiation zone. Alright, here. Yeah. I guess we're only going with one UD then. Yeah, we did. Alright, let's go, Vertex. Here's a, give him a UD. Okay. Yeah, hold on. Here, can you come pick him up? Here, you're gonna, okay, once I get down there, you're gonna have to pick him up, because I'm not gonna be able to carry him with my stem. Jesus Christ, dude. Vertex, get ready. It's gonna lag for you, okay? That doesn't mean you blue screened, it just does that. For some odd reason.
I know what I'm gonna do for me.
I come this way onto this rock.
I'm gonna hatch one more Rex egg and then I'm gonna kill it for me. Is that fucked up or what? Not really.
Alright, hold up. I'm trying to get the PT, but it's being dumb. Yeah. Yeah, we're coming down. Oh my god, it keeps lagging, dude. Hold on. Oh my god, did you fall? Dude, oh my god. I swear to god, dude, this stupid. Can you pick him up? Oh, and it glitched him back up there. Yeah. And it's, oh my god, do I swear to god. Vertex jump.
I
Have him jump all the way down.
Hey, Ryan. You know you only slept for like 30 minutes, right? I'm just letting you know. Really? That's all the meat you're gonna give me? What? I thought you were gonna get on to me about that gave me a lot of prime meat.
Alright, no, not that. Can you? Alright, there we go, finally.
No, don't take me down. I need to go back up.
I know. Hold up. Alright, we're stopping this down. You think our PTs might die? Nope. So you don't have your Yudi? Alright, I have to stop for stem. Keep where it's all the way at. It's by the metal thing, right? Where we are roll rat farming. Alright, I'll catch up.
No, I feel bad for thinking about it, kinda. But we could so use hidden for unlimited storage.
This is the entrance down there, right? All right, we going through there? Are we going through there? All right.
But yeah, we're seriously running out of meat, man. Just to feed these babies, we're running out of meat.
Here, make sure you give him the Yudi, okay? Because he's going to be... That's gonna happen.
I don't even know where that one was. Heard me?
You're gonna have to clear out the rock trees for us.
And shit, stay here with me and help me feed the babies, cause one just died. It's a hard mission up here. What do you mean?
Look, Vertex, if we're gonna make this succeed and we want to get you out alive, look, you're gonna, yeah, you have to cooperate with us. All right. Yeah. The hole. I'm on a mushroom.
Oh, that's not even the worst part. Worst part is we were running out of meat.
Alright, where? Where are you? Which corner? You see me? Do you see me? Hey, let's go on foot and leave our PTs up here. No, Zay, don't even try that with me. I've done this on foot before. As long as we have a high level team, see, it's gonna end up killing the PTs if we go in there. Alright, go get on the UD. Right, put your gloves on. You forgot your gloves, Vertex. Let's go. Then why are you taking damage? Okay, let's go. Let's just go. Keep running down. What? You just gotta look for the nests.
Alright, lucky me, I found plenty of more meat by killing some creatures by leaving the castle.
Your UD probably is gonna die, Zay. I'm sorry. It's already in here. I told you not to bring. I told you let's do this on foot. Continue along the path. This UD's taking this radiation like a champ. Yeah. If anything, we'll just have to kill these rock drakes with our own guns. I know it sounds really stupid, but... Even the eggs. Oh, we went the wrong way. Does it show your health in the bottom right going down? Yeah.
Yeah, because you're...
No, no, Zeke.
All the hazards do is...
That's
prolong...
what they do. They're taking the damage for you so that you don't die. I told you we...
Exactly.
Why didn't you stay with us, eh? Careful, Vertex. Yeah. We're gonna have to, yeah, we're definitely gonna have to, if we want to get all the way down to the bottom, we're gonna have to keep it in now. Here, can you cryo the... Here, just, here, hurry up and cryo the UD. Just do it. Fuck, nameless.
You can cryo it, you just can't throw it back out again.
You remember where we turned around? Go, 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 it's almost gonna die. Go, go, go. Alright, let's go. Oh yeah, grab the polymer off of it. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. We're gonna go. Yeah. We're coming back. Go, 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 we gotta run, 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 run. Seekers. Alright, I'm gonna check this red drop. Alright, let's go, get out, get out, get out. Fine. Oh, damn it. Yeah, huh? Yeah, oh, I see your body. I'll tell you to stay up there for now, man. Because there's no way we're gonna move. There's no way we're gonna be able to bring you your heavy. Oh, okay. Yeah. Alright, bro, I'm gonna have to get off right now.
You gotta hurry up.
I'm gonna have to get off right now. I said in a little... Oh my god, dude.
There's a lot of compies after me.
Can you skip the video? Can you skip ahead, thing? Okay, what are the chords?
I almost got lost.
Alright, let's go. Hey, I'm gonna have to go. Alright. Alright, so are we gonna head back? Tonight I'll look up some locations and where we have to go. Me too.
What happened to staying up all night? I was just fucking with you. Once I leave here, I'm probably fixing to get off work too. And after I get off ARC, I'm gonna hop on Modern Warfare. The free one. I'm actually fixing the hop on. What do you mean? I fed them all. I even put down some trows. And I already exited out. At the same time, I also blue screened.